setup of SAP Cristo Reports 2013 variant 14.1.6 that I am installing on Windows 10. That is a full and registered setup. Let's start the setup. Select the language that is English. Click on the next button. Accept the license agreement. Select the path where you have to install the SAP Cristo report. Here is the language. English by default selected. Here install complete SAP Cristo report. Here we can select the custom option. I am selecting typical, which is a complete SAP Cristo report setup. This might take some time. Now setup is complete. Click on finish. Now I am installing update of that SAP Cristo Report 2013 variant 3.6 update. Accept the license agreement. We already installed SAP Cristo Reports 2013 variant 14.1 and their update. These setups are used to design and preview the Cristo report RPT file that we design in a separate file. Now if we want to use that Cristo report RPT file in VR Studio, we need some DLLs that are here. At least these 6 DLLs we have to add in the references of our project if we want to use that Cristo report in VR Studio. To use that 6 DLLs, we have to install at least Cristo Report runtime variant setup that is here CR runtime 64 bit 13 0 16, and here CR runtime 32 bit 13 0 16 variant. I started crystal report runtime variant 64 bit. Next, accept the license agreement. Next. Sixty-four-bit variant installation completed. Finish. Now install 32-bit variant. Accept the license agreement. Next. Now installation is complete. Now we can use that crystal report with Visual Studio. These 60 errors are present in a link that I uploaded, and the link is present in the description of video. Now in the next video we start the crystal report, how to use crystal report in .NET Core. Thank you.